Streets of Praise, Byron Cage with Pajam. Come on.
Bless the Lord, all my soul, and everything that's within me. Come on. I will bless his name. Is there anybody in this place that is here to bless him? Let me hear you make some noise. Come on. Here we go. Say it. Magnify.
Magnify the Lord with me.
Come on. Sing it to him. Sing it.
Whom the Son he hath redeemed.
Come on. Say it. Clap your hands.
Clap your hands. Rejoice and sing.
You are the Lord.
Hello everyone, this is Krystle and I'm coming to you to give you an update of my natural hair. Today marks 3 months since my big chop and I'm excited still while I'm on this journey. No big news thus far besides the fact that I did get a cut recently. My barber, I don't know what he was thinking, but here's the before picture.
I like to say this. God of mercy, Lord of grace.
Lord of grace.
Come on, sing it to me tonight. And
Holy One.
Okay, and with that being said, all I wanted him to do was make it a little closer on the sides, and so that when I go to style it, which it will revert back to a curl. In that picture, as you can see, I had plucked my hair out, but I just wanted him to make the sides a little bit closer, so that when I wet my hair, it'll curl, and then you put the gel in it, and it'll define the curl. Things along those lines. Sorry, I'm eating Altoid. But that's all I wanted him to do, was make it a little closer on the sides, and I ended up with this.
All right, y'all ready? Here we go. Listen, when I'm lost and all alone,
I will bless the Lord.
Feeling like my strength is gone.
I will bless the Lord.
Totally not what I was looking to get. I mean, I look like I have a high top filly or something like that. Kid and play style or something like that. And that's not what I wanted. And he did one side and then showed me the mirror. And he was like, what do you think about that? And I was just like, you know what? Good. Just go ahead and do the other side. Because, I mean, once you've shaved it off, there's no getting that back. And I was thinking that, okay, well, maybe once I go to actually style it and my curls are defined, then it'll look better. And it is a little bit better as far as I'm concerned. I mean, here's a close-up of it. I mean, I don't know how good you can see. My lighting isn't that great. But that's a close-up of it. As you can see, it is shaved on the sides. I'm trying to give you a back shot. There. Can you see? And that's basically it. I mean, I'm still doing the exact same things that I was doing before with my hair. As far as the styling technique, I still cold wash maybe 2 or 3 times a week. I rinse my hair daily. I mean, every time I get into the shower, I rinse all the product out really good. I mean, I don't always do a cold wash, but it gets wet every single day. And I also use styling products every single day, like my gel as well as my leave-in conditioner, which I show you how I go about making that concoction on my previous videos. But other than that, everything's still the same. I do want to do a little length check now that I'm at 3 months and start counting from there. I mean, I don't know if I even should, because I was talking to my man about this, about my hair, and he absolutely loves it. At first, he was like, don't you dare. I mean, there's a link check. He said, don't you dare cut off all your hair. And let's see, put a little dent in my forehead. How about that? There it is. See a little dent? That's where my hair comes to right now. And that's at 3 months. We'll check it out in a couple of months. But when I first went to chop all of my hair off, and I came from this, check it out. When I first went to chop it all off, he was like, H no. I mean, he was not having it. And, but I told him I wanted to go back to being natural. I mean, if you have been following me on YouTube, you know my story as to why I'm on my third big chop and how I've been natural for over 2 years now, on and off. Well, on, off, and then back on. And when I did the big chop, he actually chopped my hair off for me. And he was like, ugh. He did not like it at all. And then when I went and got a shape up, he loved it. And ever since then, he's been liking his hair, and he wants me to keep my hair this way. And I was like, sorry, babe. I want long hair, so my hair has to grow out. So we made an agreement that I will leave my hair like this for the remainder of the summer. I mean, summer hasn't started yet, but for the entire summer. And then when it starts to get cool again, then we're about growing it out. Now, the one thing that he does not understand and has not picked up is that there's a lot of shrinkage when you have natural hair. So I plan on continuing to letting the hair grow out. Like, every time I go get a shape up and stuff, I never really cut into this part. If anything, I'll just cut this part with my scissors when I need a trim. But other than that, this part does not get cut. Just the sides get tapered in. Not shaved, hopefully no more, but just the side gets tapered in and the back gets shaved and then faded into the rest of the hair. So I plan to let my hair grow out. Because even when I'm at 5 months, because of the shrinkage, he won't really be able to tell. He'll think that my hair is really that short when it's really way longer if you pull the strands of hair, of course, later on, not now. But we want two different things. I will allow my hair to stay short for the summer, but as soon as it starts getting chilly out again, no more. Just trims, of course, and letting the hair just grow. Because, I mean, my hope is to get 20 inches of hair. I want my hair to grow down my back, and I believe I can. I mean, as far as my genes are concerned, look at the people around me and my family, and they're definitely capable of doing it, so I'm guessing so am I. I mean, I've never really tried to allow my hair to grow but so long. When I was a little kid, of course, my hair grew because my mother took care of it, you know, putting your hair in little plaits and stuff like that. But once I hit, like, 13 years of age and I started getting relaxers, I basically kept it at about this long. I mean, I've never tried to allow it to go any longer. I mean, I've always done like little layers in it, or I'll go through my spurts where I want super short hair and I will cut it all off like it is now. But of course, I'll have relaxers, so it'll be in the little tiny curls and stuff like that. So I haven't tried it, but I believe it's capable of happening. So I hope everyone is doing good on their journey, as well as they're staying encouraged and just enjoying whatever they are, whether they rock it straight or kinky. Be you, love you. Have a good one.
I put on the garment of praise. Cause my ways are not his ways. And my thoughts continue to fade away. I will sing the song of the Lord.